have all performed superbly. Especially you, Phoenix. My hive clusters are brimming with energy, and my broods are stronger than ever.
Then let's waste no time. Every moment we sit here means that the UED's defenses will be that much stronger, and I want nothing to stand between us and the retaking of my planet.
You're right, Arcturus. The time to strike the UED is now. But remember that we're up against one of the most heavily defended planets in the sector. Laying siege to Korhal won't be easy. Not only does the UED control a substantial standing army, but may have Zerg reinforcements as well. Raynor, you and Phoenix will strike at the more outlying fortification, while my forces are busy assaulting the main UED base at Augustgrad.
We've discussed this plan 100 times. Commence the damn attack!
Ha! Very well, Arcturus. Before the next sunrise, Korhal will be yours once again. Zerg to reinforce their troops. But strangely enough, there aren't very many Zerg attacking. Maybe the UED is having more difficulty controlling the Overmind than I thought.
Sacrifice me, gladly.
Complete. Thank you. Our forces are
attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Thank you.
The UED's defenses are broken. Arcturus, you may take possession of this world with my blessings.
Don't be snide, Kerrigan. This was part of the deal, remember? I've earned this. I am Emperor of the Dominion again. I'll be sending General Duke to establish my base of operations in Augustgrad.
I hope you make the most of your reign.
Thank you.